I didn't know it was my 100th game. I haven't realized I was here for that long. It's actually feels good. Feels good to be a Bulldog for that long, and you know I still have a whole season ahead of me. I don't know. We had up and downs. Some good memories. Some memories that I didn't want to happen. But you know, overall, it was a great experience out here. I'm glad I came here. I had a great time here. It's a great community. It was a great time for me.
And then what does it mean to play that 100th game in the Save Mart Center?
It means even more. I mean, in front of our fans, and I know all those fans, they're going to come here. They're loyal fans. They've been with us all those times, even when the times were tough. And it's going to be, for me, even more special to be able to play in front of them than the 100th game itself.